If you are a parent with a son or daughter who has special needs, you are very familiar with the work that's involved to advocate for them in their day-to-day lives. There is a lot of preparation needed to plan for their future, as well as working with them on their personal goals and choices that they may be as autonomous as possible. Hales Corners Lutheran is hosting a panel discussion, Navigating the System for Disability Services. We are featuring four panelists who will provide information. We have an attorney speaking on special needs trusts, guardianship, and Title 19, a representative from Milwaukee County Disability Services, and two parents who have been advocates for their children for over 20 years. Our program will be held on Thursday, September 29 at 6:30 p.m. in the Fellowship Hall. Your RSVP is greatly appreciated.